Do you understand what you have to do?
Yes, Father.
Hi, Marc. How's it going?
It's going well.
What you got there?
I'm just trying to refute this new heresy from Ireland.
Oh, are you refuting it?
Yeah, early stages still.
Okay, cool, cool. Do you know when St. Joseph's feast day is?
Yeah, it's March 19th.
Okay, cool, cool. I'm gonna talk to you again. I'll see you in a bit.
St. Joseph?
Yeah. Alright, cool. I'm gonna call you again. So just letting you know. Just be ready for me. You okay? Oh, do you know? Sorry. It's good enough. St. Joseph is patron saints of name three.
Universal Church, families and fathers.
Okay. Yeah.
Why is that?
No worries. I'm gonna call you up again. It's just be ready. I'm actually gonna do it this way.
Okay.
Inquisitor of St. Joseph. I need you guys in your best behavior, alright? Just leave all your stuff here and follow me, okay?
Gentlemen, I've asked Peter to gather incredible intellects for the upcoming trivia night. I hope you don't disappoint me. Some centuries ago, seminarians seeking out not to be self-enclosed sought somehow and some way to seek out and support someone outside our situation. Which is to say, we sought to seriously seek out ways to bring solace to the suffering outside of the seminary. Ad gentes, which literally means to the nations, was our way to do that. And chalice, initially our primary charity of choice. Each year, for some 20 years, we've had an annual event in which we sought to support our charitable choice, which in recent years has expanded to include missions up north and also in the inner city. When COVID collided with our evening outing, we had to dream differently and do something off-beat and online. Last year, our talented team took us to Trivia Night, an evening of testing and teasing, and teams who were targeted by tough testing. We had seminarian shenanigans of some sort, interspaced as interludes between the conundrums of the competition. Fun, faith, fraternity, and fundraising. That's what our Agentes adventure is all about. We hope you'll join us and support our seminary in its support of our charity.